So we are here in Group E, match number one, Haiti versus Cayman Islands in beautiful Basseterre, St. Kitts. And it was Joshua Campbell getting us started straight into the path of Medna. And then the cross coming in from that. Lambert couldn't handle, and it was out for a corner. Then on the right hand side, Ja gets it back, looks up, clips it into the box. And LeBron gets there before Lambert to give Haiti a 1-0 lead. Only 12 minutes in, and the Haitians get their first goal through LeBron. The assist from Ja. And Henry upending Powder. And it was a physical match. There's that slide tackle by Ja. Then another tackle from this time Etienne. And it was Henry's free kick. The best attempt for Islands in the first 45. Then Jean-Francois gets to the side, crosses the dummy by Powder, and Louis couldn't capitalize. At the beginning of the second half, Campbell, his shot spliced. And then the follow-up by Durant, well over. Joseph, upended by Jones. And it was a shot by LeBron over the bar. Now Louis laying it back for Sherry. And Brian Destin's first touch of the ball gives Haiti a 2-0 lead. And he was far from over. Joseph, his shot comfortably saved by Lambert in the end. Then the cross from Campbell. Sorry, the header by Campbell off of the head by Georges. And just like that, and gives Haiti a commanding 3-1 lead. A double coming off the bench. He has left his mark. And he still had one more sentence to write. At the last minute, LeBron goes over, gets a penalty, and a hat-trick by the number 10 to give Haiti a 4-1 lead, and a Brian Destin hat-trick to complete the match.